hamburger in there and started crying, and then I went outside to check on the
Come here,
food. They also
come
have a
here,
bowl.
come here, come
They
here.
also
Okay,
do
watch
have
this.
like
Watch.
some
Oh!
lava and the smoke
Go
comes out.
get it!
Wow,
Go get it!
look
What
how
are you looking
quickly
at?
the hamburgers are frying. I was like, the neighbor is in such hot water. I ended up yakking with the neighbor,
See
and they said, "Oh, it
anything.
smells like someone's cooking hamburgers in
But
here,
you're getting
or
all
grilling
distracted.
hamburgers." And I thought, Then it was like, "Oh, holy shit!" I came in here, and I was like, "Smoke, and here's
Yeah,
this lava
here.
hamburger shriveled up and black." The whole bottom of the pan was just black. This is bad.
He had it
That's
in his
horrible.
mouth.
Oh, it was
No,
scorched.
no, your actions put him in the wrong course. Now they're damn near red hot and throw me in there. But just eat slowly, it'll burn. But it won't scorch. Oh, that tastes terrible.
Oh.
Well, I couldn't, I was gonna
Goo goo
hamburger, they
goo
love
goo
hamburger helper
goo
for that cheeseburger. Well, it was easy to break it up. And I took it out, chiseled it out, and I was like, "Oh, I can't lose this hamburger." So I tried to put it between the lava and the sugar and upset
See,
the whole
he's
pan.
so playful. He always
When
would
it
play
scorched,
with
it tastes like one of your Brandon.
He's
Oh,
so fun to
absolutely.
watch.
Oh, his hair and everything. Oh, my. Oh, that's terrible.
Scorched
Well,
bad.
Mom better get quick. Scorched his stuff.
Well, she likes her stuff scorched. She likes hot burgers.
Yeah, I like it.
But then it doesn't taste like meat.
It tastes like pig hair. And you know, it would be all right if you use that lower fat content. If you use that 95% or 98% or whatever you're talking about, that tastes terrible.
97, I guess you could say 97. I usually get 93.
I like using 80 or 30. Something like that.
Yeah,
Yeah,
God,
no,
yeah.
It's going to taste
It's
good.
dripping with fat.
That's good. Yeah, do you let it lick your elbows?
Yes. I'm trying to get his attention. And that's going on YouTube. Now people will see how mean you are. Done for all, I think.
Yeah, for the most part.
Yeah, you're gonna get that
Oh my
better than
God,
you
yeah.
when you're always together.
So.
Well, that was
Thank God they didn't end up with the same room, because then it would have been a room there with friendship, you know. But, it's too much.
Yeah,
yeah
too
too
much
much of a good thing.
That doesn't work either.
Yeah. But man, I both doing good. Say Cody's doing good. He got his driver's license finally, and he's driving that blue Oldsmobile. And within a couple of days, the freaking windows won't roll off the down. And I've been telling him, you know, check the fuses. I think he blew a fuse or something. You know, so check the fuses. Well, he hasn't checked them yet. There's nothing around to it. And then he ends up, somehow he locked the doors with the car running, which I think there must be a, there's a gotta be separate again.
I'm sorry.
with the electronics.
Well, if you're not gonna play, I'm gonna hold you. Okay, buddy?